Hello students, in our today's class we are going to study about the new chapter from your part 2 textbook, that is addition and subtraction of money. Addition and subtraction of money. From your previous classes you know that 1 rupee is equal to 100 paisa, right? While converting rupee to paise, multiply by 100. While converting paise to rupee, divide by 100. Okay, now you see here, you know that 1 rupee is equal to, so 1 rupee is equal to 100 paisa, correct? So you see here, 10 rupees is equal to how many paisa? So 10 rupees is equal to how many paisa? So what you have to do, here you are converting from rupee to paisa, so you have to multiply by 100. So here it is 10 rupees multiply by 100. So see how many zeros are there. There are 3 zeros, 1 1's a 1. So how many paisa? 1000. So 10 rupees is equal to 1000 paisa. 15 rupees is equal to dash paisa. Again, while converting from rupees to paisa, you have to multiply by 100. 2 zeros, 1 5 is a 5, 1 1 is a 1, so 1500. 6 rupee 25 paise is equal to how many paisas? So here 25 paises, they are already given in the paisas. So 6 rupees you have to convert. 6 into 100, answer is 600. Plus here 25 paisas are there, so it is 625. See the next one, 500 paise is equal to dash rupees. So 1 rupee is 100 paise, 2 rupees 200, 3 rupees is 300 paise, 4 rupees 400 paise, 5 rupees is 5 paise. So see the next one, 657 paise is equal to 6 rupees and 57 paisa. Solve according to the instruction given. First one, you have to add here. Add. So 0 plus 0 is 0, 5 plus 5 is 10, 6 plus 1 7, 7 plus 3 is 10, 2 plus 1 is 3, 3 plus 2 is 5. So it is 50 rupees. You have already learned addition and subtraction in your previous classes. Now, here are some problems where you have to add and subtract. Let us solve these problems now. Exercise 10.1. Add 29 rupees 60 paisa plus 61 rupees 75 paisa plus 78 rupees 50 paisa. Here they are given add. So, sign of addition. So, we have to start from here. The paisa section and the unit place. 0 plus 5 is 5, 5 plus 0 is 5, 6 plus 7 is 13, 13 plus 5 is 18. So here, so write this dot here. 9 plus 1 is 10, 10 plus 1 is 11, 11 plus 8 is 19. 1 plus 2 is 3, 3 plus 6 is 9, 9 plus 7 is 16. So the answer is 169 rupees and 85 paisa. Now solve this problem by yourself. See the second Roman number. Add rupee 7 to 8 rupee 50 paisa. So 8 rupee 50 paisa. You have to add rupees 7. When you have to add rupees 7, here paisas is not given. That means paisas is 0. So you have to add. 0 plus 0 is 0. 0 plus 5 is 5. Red dot here. Then 8 plus 7. It is 15. So 15 rupees 50 paisa. Here add rupees 45.35 paisa to 33 rupees 29 paisa. So 45 rupees 35 paisa add to 33 rupees 29 paisa. Add and write the answer. Amulya has rupees 25, 50 paisa. Her aunt will give her 50 rupees. What is the total amount Amulya has? So Amulya has 25 rupees, 50 paisa. So amount with Amulya is 25 rupees, 50 paisa. So her aunt will give her 50 rupees. Here only rupees are given, paisas are not given. So you have to write 50, 0 and 0 paisa. So total amount with Amulya, what you have to do? You have to add here. So 0 plus 0 is 0. 5 plus 0 is 5. 5 plus 0 is 5. 2 plus 5 is 7. So the answer is 75 rupees 50 paisa. The price list of the notebook in a shop is like this. Puzzles book 7 rupees 50 paisa. Panchatantra stories 14 rupees. Entertainment and stories 5 rupees 50 paisa. So Ravi purchased all three books from a bookshop. What is the total amount to be paid to the shopkeeper? So first he purchased puzzles book. So it is 7 rupee 50 paisa. So it is 7 rupee 50 paisa. Then Panchatantra stories, it is 14 rupees. 14 rupees. So paisas are not given, you have to write 0. Then entertainment and stories, that is 5 rupees 50 paisa. So it is 5 rupees 50 paisa. So you have to find the total cost, means you have to add the following. 0 plus 0 plus 0 is 0. 5 plus 0 is 5 plus 5 is 10. So 1 goes here. 7 plus 1 is 8. 8 plus 4 is 12. 12 plus 5. It is 17. 1 goes here. 1 plus 1 is 2. So the answer is 27 rupees. Thomas purchased a mathematics book for rupees 47 50 paisa and a science book for 35 rupees 25 paisa and a notebook for rupees 18. So what is the total amount to be paid to the shopkeeper? Now Thomas purchased mathematics book. So 47 rupees 50 paisa. Then he purchased a science book, 35 rupees 25 paisa. Then a notebook, 18 rupees. So you have to find the total cost. So first you have to write mathematics book. Mathematics book. It is 47 rupees 50 paisa. Then a science book. It is 35 rupees 25 paisa. Then a notebook. Notebook, it is 18 rupees. Total cost. So you have to add here. So 0 plus 5 plus 0 is 5. It is 7 point here. You have to add this. 7 plus 5 plus 8. 20. Here you have to add this. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So it is 100 rupees 75 paisa. Solve this last problem by yourself.